Bachelor of Science in Public Health and Health Sciences is a program at the University of Mississippi to provide an opportunity for students to work in the field of public health. We have two emphasis areas, one in health science studies and one in community health.
For our students who choose to do our community health emphasis, you're going to get specialized training in how to plan, implement, and evaluate health promotion programs and actually work within communities. And that's going to well suit those students for opportunities to work in multiple local, state, and national level public health organizations. For students that choose to do our health sciences emphasis area, you're going to be really well equipped to then go on into medical school, nursing school, physical therapy school. This is a great degree that's going to give you the scientific, rigorous coursework that you need for those clinical fields.
I really have found my passion for public health since I came here. I think there's a huge disease burden in our country, and I really want to be on the front lines of combating that and working towards helping people live healthy lifestyles.
The professors here, they don't only teach you one-on-one, step-by-step, but they also give you hands-on experience. And to me, I feel like hands-on experience after learning it and applying it is the best way to learn, so you feel confident when you get out there and actually perform what you've learned.
We have so many opportunities to put those skills into practice and plan programs on all different areas of wellness, so it's really nice to have those skills from the classroom that I get to apply out in the community.
So my career goals for public health after this is to reach out to the community and try to help as many people as I can, and hopefully build and plan programs that are very successful to help the community become healthier and safer.
So when I finish my program here, I would love to stay and get my master's in public health here as well. I think that would be the ideal next step to just bringing a closure to my academic years and preparing me super well for the public health workforce. I think my master's is going to be my next step, and then on to a job after that.
Most of the people that enter our program love their community, they love helping others, and they want to continue that, whether it's at an individual level, a community level, or a population level. But ultimately, we are so excited about these students taking what they've learned in the classroom and going out and changing the world.